There are three devices used to help us focus user research efforts: research questions, research goals, and hypotheses. So what's the difference? And which device should you use? Let's start with defining each of these. A research question is a question we want to answer through our research. When we conduct user research, we're trying to uncover unknowns. You can think of a research question as a question posed to ourselves about that unknown. Research questions are not questions we should ask users. For example, a research question could be, what motivates people to donate to charity? A research goal is very similar to a research question. The only difference is that it's phrased as a statement rather than as a question. A research goal usually begins with the word understand or learn, since this is what we want to achieve by conducting research. For example, a research goal could be understand what motivates people to donate to charity. Note that this research goal is identical to the research question we saw earlier. Given that they communicate the same thing, you can pick either one. I recommend picking one way of communicating what you want to learn and using it consistently. Our last device for structuring user research is a hypothesis. A hypothesis is a statement that's meant to be tested. When we construct a hypothesis, we're communicating to others that we want to learn whether the statement is likely true or false. Hypotheses come from the sciences. Just know that we use the term loosely in the UX field because we're often not constructing a null hypothesis or calculating p-values that scientific statistical hypothesis testing requires. Instead, we borrow the concept of putting an assumption under scrutiny by testing it. In UX, whenever we test an updated design, we're testing the hypothesis that the new design will perform better than the previous version. That being said, if you're conducting any quantitative research, like an A-B test or another kind of experiment, you will perform traditional statistical hypothesis testing. Hypotheses are different from research questions and research goals because they are more specific. The purpose of generating a hypothesis is to test the truth of the statement, not to generate lots of new knowledge. Continuing our donation example, we might construct a hypothesis, which is that the main reason people donate to charity is due to tax benefits. To test this hypothesis, we might run a focused piece of research to see if tax benefits are the top reason given by participants. This research wouldn't be as open-ended as the research question, what motivates people to donate to charity, and so wouldn't generate as much in-depth insight. Given these differences, you should use research questions or research goals when you want to gather in-depth information about users, a problem, or a design. You should use hypotheses when you want to learn whether something is true or not, and when performing quantitative research.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more of our UX videos, take a look at these over here and consider subscribing to our channel. On our website, nngroup.com, you can access our free library of over 2,000 articles. You can also register for one of our virtual UX conferences that offer live, hands-on UX training.